Good afternoon. It is a lot later than I anticipated to start this video. I just dropped off an Instacart order. I am right now heading to McAllister's Deli to meet Kenneth for lunch. As I was driving to drop off the Instacart order, my tripod that y'all are on, or phone mount, came off a bit. So I stuck it back down, so hopefully it stays secure. I might need to super glue it back. That's what I did before, because the sticky stuff didn't really work out. So I picked up a 28-item order from Kroger. Kenneth originally wanted me to meet him in 20 minutes from where I am. But yeah, I was like, I'm over here, right near McAllister's Deli. So that's where I am headed. We'll see if I catch any more orders. Yeah, also, exciting news. Yesterday, I went and got a look at some hearing aids. I told you guys I was getting some hearing aids. Very excited about that. It's going to cost a lot. Insurance doesn't cover it, which the audiologist said it's common, which kind of disappointing. They don't have a payment plan, so we got to pay up front. So my dad is helping to pay for some of that. I got to talk to him tonight about it. Yeah, I am very excited. It's going to be Bluetooth accessible, and they're going to be very great. They said if I really need surgery, we'll do it, but it's not that necessary right now. There is a pill I could take to help my hearing, but the only thing is I have to be done having children, which won't be for 10, 20 years, because I want to have at least 2-3 kids. So maybe when I'm 40, I will take this pill for the rest of my life, and I won't have to have surgery, I won't have to wear hearing aids anymore. This isn't a new thing to me. I wore hearing aids in the past, from 2nd to 7th grade, then I had ear surgery. So yeah, I'm very excited. We're gonna get them ordered as soon as we can, and I will show you them and let you guys know when I get them. I'm very excited. That will be in like a couple weeks or so. So I think maybe either end of this month or definitely next month. Yeah. Tonight I am on my own for dinner. My brother is going to the lake with some friends. Friday is his birthday, June 18th. Yeah, 20 years old. Time is flying. Anyway, yeah, my mom has her first counseling session where she is helping out at this place, which is very exciting. She can get some counseling experience. I don't know if I ever told you guys, but my mom went back to school when I first started college in 2017. She finished up getting her bachelor's degree, and she is right now finishing up getting her master's in social work, which is very exciting. It's going to take her quite some time until she can actually private practice counseling. So, yes, it's very exciting. She's very exciting, looking forward to it. She finishes her master's next fall, in the spring. May 2022, which is actually the same year my other stepbrother is graduating from UTK. So very exciting time. And then she has some exams to take, and then she has to get her license, then she has to do a whole bunch of clinicals type thing. Not really clinicals, like a doctor, but has to get some hours. And then she can finally practice on her own. So, very excited. That's about I'm gonna go have some lunch, and then I will see if I can comp any more orders. Alright guys, just got done eating lunch with Kenneth at McAllister's Deli. Very yummy. They kind of messed up our order. Well, Kenneth's order. But we got that straightened out. Very yummy. Yeah, so he went and headed back to where he lives in his area. I had to pull in here. I copped an order. I kept checking to see if there was an order. At Fresh Market right over here. So I am going in a circle in this parking lot and then going to the Fresh Market. I'm gonna go around. This car is gonna stop in the middle of the street here. Yeah, it's about 9 items, so nothing too bad for that. I have been thinking and thinking what to get Kenneth for his birthday, which is in July 16th, I believe. I have a few ideas. I don't want to say the ideas because he watches my videos. There are some Teslas charging over here. They have a bunch of Tesla chargers over here. Come on, why don't you have anything for me? That could probably work for me. I have the EV charger. Yeah, there's a bunch of Tesla chargers over here by this Target. Anyway, so I have a few ideas. I'm gonna look around on my phone, see what I can come up with, and then once his birthday comes around, I will let you guys know what I get him for his birthday. He will be 26 years old. So I'm gonna head to Fresh Market and cop this order. Alright guys, I just dropped off that order from Fresh Market. That was something else. The customer did not respond to my messages I sent to her because I couldn't find what she wanted or what she wanted as a replacement. And then the other thing, I couldn't find this pancake waffle mix. This pancake waffle mix. She didn't respond to that because I told her they didn't have it. And then, yeah. So I just refunded everything, checked out, and dropped it off. So now I am heading to Kroger and copying another order. 28 items as my first order from Kroger. But this is a new customer. This is her first order, so yeah. Shouldn't be too bad. That will be 3 orders. It is 2 minutes to 3 o'clock. I need something to drink, and yeah, just making some side money. Alright guys, so I just dropped off that Instacart order from Kroger. A sweet older guy came out and met me and picked up the groceries. So now I am in dire need to find some water or something to drink because I am thirsty. The last time I drank something was about 1 o'clock and it is now 4 p.m. I picked up some Skittles gummies. They are actually pretty good. They taste exactly like a Lifesaver gummy. If you've ever tried Lifesaver gummies, that's kind of what they taste like. So I had to cop them. They're new. Had to try them out. So now I'm heading to the gas station to pick something up to drink, and then we will go from there. Alright guys, I am copying my last order from Kroger over here. I was at the gas station for a while watching some YouTube, waiting on some orders, and I was actually at the gas station near a Kroger, but there was one, but it was like 3 orders. I'm not gonna do that. I'm only gonna stick to one. So I found one back over here. So I think this might include my last order, so I'm gonna cop it and let you guys know how it goes. Alright guys, just dropped that order off. Oh, I had to carry a 32 pack of water down these steps. At least it wasn't upstairs or I'd literally die. Whew, it's hot. I'm done. I caught 4 orders. I think I made around $50. Not bad. I'm gonna go home. I'm tired. I'm a little hungry. And yeah, that's about it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more videos. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and as always, smile more.